playing some low intensity 5 because there's nothing else going on right now. I'm just hitting quick plays, is what I got. We'll see if this is worth keeping or not as a video. It's a good way to get into 5, but to be perfectly honest, it doesn't really prepare you, even for flat 5.
Access to ventilation tunnels complete. Progress.
Or normal damnation, if you want to call it that.
So this is where they treat humans as
normal damnation has a crap load of specials that come after you. To be honest, if you can do low intensity damnation, it does not really indicate that you can do even normal.
Is it me, or is it even hotter now?
Just running in circles with this gunner. There you are. I hunted him for a while. Make sure I'm with my team. Taking little ammo packs, trying to leave big ones. And because it's low intensity, the other problem with this, for people trying to get into fives, is it teaches you bad habits. Like, I can just get away with so much just W-keying into shit and not really sticking with the team. You're not worried about constant hordes. But it's a really good mode for farming materials. You're just looking for plastic. Much better way to get him.
Engage in precision fire!
coaxing I'll find ya.
You got real trust issues, you know that.
His office is not far. Follow the conveyor.
Kill the hole!
Stop it!
Watch me kill these guys!
Brother, brother. guns!
We had a demon house, but apparently we don't.
Pest laser's down! Oh, man!
Kill shots readied!
Engaging critical target!
Blow up barrels, because I like to hang in that corner. I don't like those barrels being around to fuck me up.
Look at him blow!
enemy! Help!
Get some healing here, Sniper! Throwing grenades! Witch! I'm not waiting for you to pull it together! Oh!
Process failure. Reapply. This time, pay more attention. I'll sell you down.
Look at that drop! No turning back! Go on. Ask her for her age. I dare you. Hey, if I make it to her age, I'll be happy.
Hey,
Medicaid station. Medicaid station.
And that's low intensity. It's just easy mode with this build.